China says it will not turn a blind eye to what it calls repeated provocations and harassment by the Philippines in the disputed South China Sea. There have been several maritime clashes between the two sides in recent months, along with a war of words. Earlier this week, a Philippine military spokesperson denied any attempt to provoke conflict after Beijing accused it of encroaching on its territory. China claims close to the entire South China Sea.